What is up, YouTube Nation? Here we go again with another Ride 5 playthrough. This time it's 600cc portion of career mode, Act 1. I am actually using two different bikes for this. The first being the CBR600RR. And actually, the 2005, not the 09, but the 05. And then I'm also using, just for the time attack, the Ninja ZX6R 2008. Again, just for the time attack with that bike. This bike has no racing tires, so it's tough to race with. However, this does. So that's what we're going to be using. As far as tuning, everything. Yep, everything, including tires, puts you right at 700 performance points. All right. Didn't mean to skip through that. That's the suspension setup. I think I'm gonna stick with that setting for this track. And if it works. No tires, no ride aids, etc. Manual. Okay. Thank you.
Good deal. Very fun to ride. Very smooth. Sounds great. And with those racing tires, get you out of a lot of trouble. Settings alone. All right, let's go. Not a very good corner there. This corner is so easy to hit through here. Getting lucky so far.
Nice and soft. That's bad. .8, ouch. Ooh, let's see. Woo, still got first on that. Wow, 1.8 seconds. Whew. Man, you can't race with those penalties over your head. Time. Let's go with the ninja. Great bike, just doesn't have the race tires on it. Which isn't a massive deal. I mean, you can get through this with that bike, but it is a bit harder. You do yourself a favor using racing tires. Okay, I think my bike is tuned. Yeah, I keep it tight for this track, even though there's a lot of straightaways. Well, there's one big, well, a couple, I guess one and a half. Let's see, stock tires, yeah. All right.
Thank you.
There you go. There's a sub 157 for you. With the penalty. No penalty, that would have been 155. That wouldn't have been my record, but that'd have been a 155. Sub 156. All right. Good. Done in one shot. Back to the Honda. Okay, sticking with the same transmission settings, electronics, and suspension. Okay. Racing tires right there. Racing tires and good gearing. As I slip and fall on the next corner. Just sit here in second gear, I guess. Thank you.
Done and done.
Luckily, that was a smaller penalty. I think it was like 0.1 seconds. Maybe. All right. So I think that completes one of the 600 cc sectors. Yeah. Okay, and then you go race Nolan. Suzuki. Good bike. Very good bike. It's literally like a mix of the CBR and the Ninja in this class. Flat track at dawn. Okay, so they don't give you much maneuverability. But you can't do anything. Transmission. Okay. Daniel, everything's well. Alright. Yeah, he's not that tough. He's like your first rival. But they don't make him that hard. Fortunately. Daytona. We'll be right back.
going to take quite a bit for him to catch up. I got about a quarter of a track on this dude. There it is. 3.5 second gap. Section of 600cc. Snetterton. This is always a very painful tractor race. Not a personal favorite of mine. It's not pretty. It's hard. It's tight. One of those tracks, man. Okay, tight corner. Why is my gear up on this? Okay.
That dude nailed me. Right, third lap. Wow. Wow. I usually don't do that track on the first run. But I'll say I got lucky because there's about an 80% chance you're going to get knocked over by another rider, at least at the beginning of the race. Nice. Get that painful track out of the way. Next two aren't a lot easier, but I'd say they're a bit easier than that one. All right. Dunnington. All right. We've seen enough of Britain. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna keep transmission the way it is. Okay. Raise on. Thank you. Oh, I forgot. I think my mind just went blank. Like, what is the next one? Florida. The famous corner here. I finally hit it right. There we go. No penalties that time. That's a tricky one. Not as bad as Snatterton, though. Tricky track. It's got a lot of hills, which is weird. All right, let's get that. Alton. All right. We will leave everything alone here. Look at that, man. Inhumanly fast here. I Woo. Way lucky on that. Racing tires. That would not have happened on speed tires. There it is, YouTube Nation. 600cc. Fun. A bit slow on trickier tracks. Well, tricky tracks. But the next step, the 700cc and 750cc, they're essentially the same thing. There's like a slight difference in the performance points. But that shall conclude the 600cc. Make sure. Okay, yeah. Yeah, next one's 700. All right, YouTube Nation. It was fun. Until next time.